When you surf the internet, you're often presented with different content depending on your location. This is called geo-targeting, and sometimes it's very useful. For example, a search engine will present you with different search results depending on your country, because it's trying to provide you with the most relevant information. In other cases, you might not be able to access a website in a certain country because of censorship or other restrictions. Whatever the scenario, often the content you see will be based on your computer's IP address. So if your IP address is in the UK, you'll be served content aimed at a British audience, whereas a German IP address will mean you'll get German content, and so on. However, if you're an international business, sometimes you might want to know what users in other countries see when they search the web. Perhaps you want to know if the correct version of your website is ranking in the search engines in each target market. Or you might want to see who your main competitors are in each market and what they're doing online. Being able to see the search engine results in all your target markets is worthwhile because it means you won't be missing out on valuable business intelligence or making decisions based on inaccurate information. This is where forward proxy servers can help. They will allow you to search the web using a different IP address to the one on your computer. For example, if you use a forward proxy in France, you'll be able to see the internet as if you were physically located there. This is great news for an international business who want to be able to see the results of their geo-targeting efforts or what their local competitors are doing in international markets. Here at WebCertain, we have forward proxy servers located in over 50 countries. So if you're interested in seeing the internet as it is in another country, or you just want more information, why not get in touch with us today?